ominous shot of new and improved Build versus Arena. Zoom in shot of our first contestant, which is zooming in way too much. Oh my gosh, stop. Panning shot of our second contestant, who has pink hair, although you can't tell it because this is in black and white, white, white. Brief interlude of Ugly Shrek Man asking you to subscribe, please.
Sudden music change in deep voice as we cut to the title card, Build versus.
Yeah. Oh, the music stopped.
So before we get into today's episode, it is once again time to announce the winner. Now, after a free win streak, I can confirm that the streak is over because, yes, I was the winner with 67% to 32%. It's about time.
Finally.
Yeah, that's, I'm so happy. All right, there we go. Nice. Still neat. Maybe that's why I'm losing, is because I'm putting them on neat while you're just doing this sporadic approach.
Oh, I can't wait till I win my next one. I know exactly where I'm going
to
put it.
You're not putting it on mine. It's not allowed to be on
mine.
I promise. Good, good. So today's theme is restaurant, as voted by you guys in the poll. Lizzie, do you have an idea what you're going to build for a restaurant?
Oh, yes. I'm very excited.
Oh, me too. I hope it's not the same thing. Let's...
What if we build the same thing?
What if we build the same thing? Let's get building!
I say this every time!
All right, I have an idea. Let's hope it works.
I'm very excited for mine.
Me too.
What if it's not cute though? Oh gosh, I'm scared.
If it's not cute, that's okay. It's a restaurant.
I'm not sure how big to make it. I don't want to make a mega restaurant, you know?
Yeah, same. I was just thinking about that right now.
Okay, I'm worried that mine's already ugly.
Right. Don't panic just yet. There's still time. I believe in you. I believe you can fix this. Are you basing your restaurant off a real life restaurant?
I don't know if mine's kind of real or not. I think it's too big. I think I need to make mine smaller.
What? How big have you built it?
Honestly, not that big, but it's still too big. Is it allowed to be a cafe?
Sure. Oh, you're building a cat cafe, aren't you?
No. Why would you say that?
Cut to Lizzie's screen. She's building a cat cafe.
Well, it wouldn't even look like a cat cafe, even if it was, so okay. You wouldn't even know.
Cut to Lizzie searching on Google for more ideas.
Oh, wait, I could make a custom one with chisel and bits, and then it would be the perfect size. No, it looks ugly.
You say this every time, and it's always a thing of beauty.
Windows! That's what I'm missing.
You haven't put any windows in?
These windows are so cute. Oh, yes. Mine's going to look like something from Disney, so watch out.
Like the Disney restaurant in the park?
Not really.
Oh, I'll still watch out.
Do you ever just build the front of things and then worry about the back later?
Yeah, quite often. Is your shop going to have like a modern look, or is it going to be like old school?
I'd say it's a mix of both.
Okay, interesting. I'd say mine is going to be more modern.
Is yours a build versus themed cafe?
No, it's yours.
No.
Okay, good.
Bet you're going to use the chisel and bits mod.
I am using it as you are speaking to me right now.
I knew it.
Are you using the chisel and bits mod? It sounds like you were as well, so...
Yeah.
All's fair in love and chisel and bits.
What? My build is so wonky. I'm trying to fix it. It's a nightmare, Joel. It's a nightmare. An absolute nightmare.
You'll fix it. I believe in you.
Wait. Yes. I've made it even. My build just keeps getting crazier and crazier.
What? Mine's not that crazy. It's quite simple, but it's effective.
Effective at winning.
Not sure about that. We'll find out.
Oh, pink shingles. This build is a winner. You know when you're trying to build something cute, but then you step back and take a look at it and it ain't cute?
No, that never happens to me. All I am is perfection.
Well, it happens to me a lot, so. Oh! Oh no, that's a big old fat roof. There's only so long I can stare at a roof, you know?
Yeah, I'm getting the same feeling right now, but I've got a plan for this roof and I'm excited for the roof, so I'm quite happy to stare at this roof. For now.
Have you started working on the inside of yours yet?
No, I'm still working on the roof.
Okay, good. Me too. Oh, it looks ugly. Okay, that is kind of ugs. That's short for ugly, but I'm going to have to leave it.
I bet you're looking at something that looks really nice right now, but you're just calling it ugly because you have ridiculously high standards.
I'm just going to add some sparkles to it to make it slightly less ugly. That's how you fix things. If they don't look right, just add sparkles. Kind of looks like I'm building a Barbie cafe here.
What? Oh, is it massively pink?
You could say that, yeah.
Okay.
Right. Well, that's actually kind of cute now. I don't hate it.
Good.
Oh, it's cute. Oh my gosh. Right, I'm going for realism with mine, so there's like a vent around the back from the kitchen.
I've done something similar on the roof.
Oh, it looks kind of ugly, but it's realistic. I'm also going to put in a fire escape.
It's the details. That's what makes your builds.
Oh, this is actually starting to look super cute now. You better be scared.
Oh, no.
It's just cute or cool?
I wouldn't say it's super cute, to be honest.
I might start working on the inside of mine now. The only problem with mine is it has a bunch of flaws.
What are the flaws of it? Oh, you mean it's got like multiple stories?
Yeah. Did you really think I would build something that had flaws? Well, I sure hope your viewers like pink, because they're going to hate my build otherwise. Now, the only thing to decide is what table and chairs to use, and that might be the most difficult decision.
I need to start decorating the inside of mine. Spent quite a long time on the outside. It's looking pretty cool, though. All right, I think I'm finally ready to work on the inside. Actually, no, wait, there's one more thing I want to add.
It's quite fun setting up all the tables and stuff.
Not at that stage yet. All right, now I can get working on the inside.
For some reason, I've gone really health and safety conscious, and I've got loads of health and safety features.
Right, such as what?
Fire escape.
Oh, okay.
Fire extinguisher.
Nice. I don't know why I've decided to do what I've done, but I've done it.
What have you done?
You'll see.
I'm really excited to show you mine.
I'm excited to show you mine as well.
Oh my gosh, I've forgotten something so important.
Right, what is that?
Don't know where to put it, I ain't got room for it. Toilets!
Oh, I haven't got any of them either.
Should we just pretend that people in Minecraft don't need to pee?
Yeah.
Sexy time!
Oh, what the heck? Why is that achievement called that? That's so weird.
I might have gone a bit extra with mine and kind of done a lot of the outside as well.
Yeah, I did a lot of that, so don't worry. I think I'm done, Lizzie.
Oh, okay, I'm done too.
Nice. Okay, so last time we looked at my build first, so today we're going to check out yours, and I'm really excited to see it, Lizzie. Let's go have a look.
I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous. Come show me.
Okay.
All right. Oh my gosh, this is blumming adorable. What the heck?
I've built a maid cafe.
Oh my days. This is, the bus stop is cool. The cafe sign and all the flowers and the bricks. It looks amazing. I love the style.
The architecture is inspired by Amsterdam.
Nice, nice. Of course. The lamps, oh, it's really pretty. It just looks really pretty.
Okay, so you go inside, and yeah, as I said, it's a maid cafe. So the theme is maids. Oh,
this is adorable. Nice, okay. So yeah, they've got the woman at the till here. Very cute. Selling some ice cream. Maid Lily.
You talk to them.
Hi there, can I take your order? Wait, what? Yes. Ice cream. Please.
You can't actually talk to them.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, I tried.
You look around the rest of the cafe. Yeah, so we've got another floor up here.
Oh, very cute. Maid Katie, what does she say? Ooh, woo. Okay, right. right, okay.
And then, the top floor up here.
Oh, adorable. Maid Emily, are you enjoying your food? Smiley face. Oh,
this one's got loads of candles. You can have a romantic meal here.
Oh, I love it.
Unfortunately, not very many customers at the moment.
No, it's a bit empty. But
business is not thriving.
Fire.
Yeah, this is the fire exit. Right?
Oh, okay.
You've got to go down in the event of a fire.
Nice.
And this is the back of the cafe.
Yeah, of course.
So we've got a dumpster, we've got vents, air conditioning, and a delivery door.
I noticed there's a room at the top.
Whoa, we're
well.
Not showing you that yet.
Oh,
God,
okay.
What are you getting ahead of yourself?
Sorry. What's this? Deliveries only. Please ring bell.
And then hang on, wait there.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Come on in.
Oh, thank you. Oh.
This is the kitchen.
Chef Patrick, okay. Don't worry, I have all my food hygiene certificates. Okay, I wasn't worried, but I'm a bit worried now, actually, to be honest, now that you said that. Oh, is that you?
Yeah, turn the switch off.
Okay.
It's cool, isn't it?
Yeah. You got your fridge, and he was preparing some sushi. Ooh, a pie. Very nice. Looks delicious.
Yeah, he's ready for the first customers.
Fire extinguisher, of course. Cool kitchen. I like it. What's
next? And that's it for the cafe, but upstairs, there's actually a lady that lives in the attic.
A lady?
A lady.
What type of lady? Is it the
elderly
kind of lady?
Oh, you see, won't you? Are we going to see her? It's not me. This is her house, so ring the doorbell. Oh, look, she opened the door.
Oh, she opened the door. Ooh, Granny Emerald. I've been living above the cafe for 34 years.
Don't make fun of her, okay?
Living in the... Okay, oh, I love her toilet and her shower. This is adorable. What the heck? Heart curtain. I've never seen that before. That's really cute. Got some chairs, nice bed. It's lovely. I like it up here. Must be kind of loud with the restaurant underneath, though.
Well, not really when there's no customers.
No, that's true.
And that's it. That's my build. That's my cafe. That's my restaurant.
I really like it. The design is awesome. It looks really, really cute.
Yeah, that's all you can say, isn't it? It's cute.
No, I really like the inside as well. It's well decorated. It actually looks like a restaurant inside. The chandeliers and stuff. It looks awesome.
I think it would look cute if there were buildings of the same architecture
style
all in a row.
Yeah, that'd be really cool. My build's gone for a bit of a slightly different vibe. Do you want to come have a look?
Yeah.
Okay, so welcome to S. Beans, the fast food chain.
What is it? What kind of food is it?
Is it beans? They sell chicken and beans. That's all. Chicken and beans.
Wow. Yo, I would love that. So we got for dinner tonight.
Sure. We've got a car park here where you can park your car, obviously.
It's in a bit of disrepair. Lots of potholes here.
Yeah, they're not potholes. It's just had a bit of wear and tear because it's really busy. The customers, we try to get lots of customers.
Yeah, I can see. Yeah, lots of cars here. Lots of customers.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Also, if you would like to come around this side, that's no entry that side, okay?
Sorry.
You've got to come around
this side. I got excited because I saw a drive-through.
Yeah, because over the back here, you'll see there is a drive-through. So we can head down here, take a look at the menu. Oh, look, lots of nice stuff. Yeah. Put your order in this machine here. Comes up on the screen for you. Very nice of them to do it for you. Follow
arrows
the drive
too, in case you get lost, turned around in the middle of the drive-through.
Exactly, and there's a drive-through here. Oh, window opens.
Oh, slow service.
Yeah, no one here at the moment. God, maybe this one at the other window. We might have to pay there. Oh, look, there is. Oh, yeah, cool.
Hello.
Oh, he's being a bit slow. Maybe let's just go inside. Got a nice, like, zebra crossing over here. We should have really stuck on the path, seeing as we're pedestrians.
Yeah, I was just thinking. I should have got a car.
Let's go through the door.
Fast.
Oh, very nice, very nice. So, look, we've got the menu over here
like
as well.
It's a fast food restaurant.
Yeah, you got your stools over here. You got benches. You got, like, your condiments, which is just salt and pepper at this restaurant. We don't have ketchup, unfortunately.
Whoa, a banana split. That looks amazing.
Yeah, that's the pickup section. As you can see, we can read our name on the screens.
Are those beans?
Cocoa beans, but they're meant to be baked beans. We got our employee here. He's chilling. We got some more, like, seating over here and stuff. Sit down. Very nice.
It kind of looks like a McDonald's, especially with these shutters. Did you get inspired?
I did get inspired, yes. You may notice the entire thing is based off of McDonald's. But
it's beans.
It's beans. It's S. Beans. But if you would like to come around the back, maybe we can have a look around here.
Are we allowed back here?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm the manager. Okay. We've got our fridge section. We keep all the food in here and stuff. Out back, we've got like our bins, obviously, to store everything in.
This is cool.
Thank you. And then over the back here, we've got the chef. He's working on the chicken. As you can see, he's preparing it, cooking it in the ovens and stuff. There's actually a few of them. It's just we're a bit understaffed right now, unfortunately. So we are hiring if anyone in the comments is interested. So over here as well, we've got the manager's office. This is my office. I sit here.
Oh, you're the manager of this place?
Yeah, we got the work schedule here, get phone calls and stuff. Everything like that. Then we've got this is the section where one of my employees should be taking payments for the drive-thru.
But they're watching Minecraft videos.
I know.
Look at that.
Maybe they're watching Smallishbeans, which is fair enough. Like, if they're watching Smallishbeans, I'll let them off with it. Washing section over here where we get our dishwasher to wash our plates, put stuff in the dishwasher and stuff. The drive-thru people get their stuff, get their drinks, their chicken and beans if they want it.
I presume they do want it because they come through the drive-thru of a chicken and beans restaurant.
Yeah, and then we got the final prep section over here where we get the orders on the screen up there and people.
Oh, cool.
So yeah, that is my
awesome.
Smallishbeans restaurant. So there you have it, guys. Those are our two restaurants. On the left, we have the S. Beans fast food restaurant where you can get all your chicken and beans. And on the right, we have Lizzie's adorable maid cafe with all the cakes that you would ever want and the cups of tea that you'd ever want.
Ice cream
as well.
Basically any cute food.
Yeah. So there'll be a poll in the top right now. So make sure to click on which one you would rather visit and eat food out of. But that's going to be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to check out Lizzie's channel and also subscribe to mine as well. And leave a like and comment on this video. We shall see you another time. Goodbye.